Alright guys, how's it going? It's the Eastbayanglers, and today I want to talk today about a specific product, a product I really like. It's made by Pautzke Bait Company. It's the Balls of Fire, the classic red artificial salmon egg. These are the original, based off the original classic. These are artificial red salmon eggs, guys. I was a bit skeptical personally about buying these at first. You know, they are a bit new. They're a newer product that just came out, just hit the market. But I've used Pautzke products before, and I've had a lot of success. So I've purchased myself a jar, and I purchased a jar. I went out to my local fisheries, my lakes, my streams, my creeks, you know, my local stomping grounds where I normally do fairly well. And I did do very well, catching and releasing 7 small wild trout. This was my first fishing trip using this bait, so I was absolutely stoked. This is an excellent bait. I was shocked at how good this bait worked. You know, this bait was money. It worked. All right, guys, so keep in mind, for the most part, when you're fishing these salmon eggs, they're really great for targeting wild and native trout. I have not caught many planted trout using this bait. These are by far some of the best salmon eggs on the market. Now, I prefer Pautzke over Atlas salmon eggs and other competitor brands. I have fished Pautzke baits and products for years and stand by them. One of the most frustrating things about these salmon eggs is trying to get the salmon eggs to stay on the hook. I like to use either a size 8 to 10 snelled hook or a salmon egg hook. Now, if you use the snelled hook, you can fit more salmon eggs, and if you go with that salmon egg hook, you're only going to be able to fit 1 or 2. I like to fish the salmon eggs on light line, 4 to 8 pound test for the most part in most situations. Now, you're going to go through quite a few salmon eggs. I go through quite a few. I would recommend you go out and purchase some of these salmon eggs. You know, these could become one of your new favorite baits in your tackle box. So, overall, guys, I hope this video, I hope this review, this product review, I hope it helps, you know, for if you were out there thinking about them, if, you know, you looked at them at the store and said, oh, you know, those look interesting, or, you know, I've already got some other products by that company, and, you know, do I really need these? I would say, yes, go out, get some, try them on your local fisheries, your local waters. You're probably going to have some success.